Good morning everyone, welcome back to my channel. If it's your first time here, my name's Aria. If it's not your first time here, thank you for clicking again and let's get into today's video. Today I'm going to be taking you guys on my college visit with me. I'm actually in Nacogdoches right now. We're going to go tour SFA today and go to two volleyball games because I've been talking to them for volleyball. Drove down last night. I think it's like 9:30 right now. First game is at 11, so we're going to leave here at like 10:30. We have our little itinerary planned out. I'm super excited to be going on this visit. So I realized I never said today is Friday, September 17th. I also did not clarify. I'm sure if you're in Texas, you know what SFA is, but if you're not in Texas, it's Stephen F. Austin State University.
It is now 10:20 and we're about to leave and head to campus. My shirt is Nike, my pants are Hollister, and my shoes are Nike and they're purple because SFA's main color is purple.
Go Lumberjacks!
Go Lumberjacks!
We're going to the 11 o'clock game right now. We have to pick up tickets at Will Call. We just made it on campus and it's really, really pretty. They have a lot of trees and they have some really nice updated buildings. And we're about to walk to the volleyball gym, Shelton Gym. Trees for days. Very pretty. Anyways, we just finished watching the first game. They beat Grambling State 3-0. And then after I went, I talked to the coaches and I saw like their locker room there where they watch film, stuff like that. So that was really cool. We got Chick-fil-A to eat because we're starving. We have like 30 minutes to eat because we go on our campus tour at 2 o'clock and we have to check in at 1:45. I'm pretty sure it's like 1:15-ish right now. I go on this tour at 2 o'clock and then I go meet with like the academic advisors at 3:30 whenever that's over. And then I go with one of the girls on the team and she takes me to see her dorm. And I come back and I watch 7 o'clock match and I go home. This is the Thomas J. Russ building where I start my tour and it is absolutely beautiful. This is so pretty, guys. The trees here, insane. The campus is so pretty.
Today has already been an amazing day because the iPhone pre-order started today and I ordered the iPhone 13 Pro in black, 256 gigs, because I've had this 8 for forever. It just doesn't work anymore. That's the student center right behind me. The dorms were actually a really, really nice size and I was surprised by how spacious they were. But looking at the closet space we have, I was really reevaluating my entire life because what am I gonna do with all the clothes I have? They can't fit.
A little of both, and I did a little of both, and I ended up.
This is the Echo Center. If you stand in the middle right there and you talk that way, it literally sounds like you're in like a tube. I can't explain it unless you do it. It's the 3D printing lab. Just finished our tour of the campus and it's so pretty. Our tour guide Sam was amazing. He's awesome, very personable. Now we're headed back to the car because we just met with one of the coaches at SFA and we're about to go talk to their academic advisors who like help out their student athletes. After that, then I go with one of the sophomore setters and she's gonna take me to like look at their dorms and stuff like that. And then once I go talk to the setter and like takes me to her dorm and stuff like that, then we're gonna go to lunch and then we'll watch the HBU versus SFA match tonight. I think it's gonna be a really good game. Once that's done, then I'll talk to the coaches again and then I go home. They are currently in the middle of redoing their track. I just met with the academic advisor. Her name is Jordan. She was very nice, very helpful. And then I met with the sophomore setter. Her name is Maddie. And she was very nice. She like showed me like around like where she stays. It was really, really nice. And so I talked to her, asked her a few questions, whatever. She gave me her number. So if I had any questions, I could ask her. And now we're at, I don't know if you can see, Jack Backers. It is this like campus store. And so we're going inside to like get gear. You want to tell everybody what you got? What's your order?
When I got pineapple surf with strawberries.
And I got angel food and I add extra strawberries because I don't like the taste of banana. And I add whey protein. It is amazing. Also, it's $5 Friday. We love a good deal. Okay, so we are officially back on campus. We are headed to Shelton Gym, which is where the volleyball team plays. And we're going to watch their 7 o'clock match. I had one more chat with the coaches prior to leaving and then we headed out for the night. This is the man the gym is named after, Shelton Gym. The camera isn't picking it up as pretty as it is in real life. Oh my gosh. It's crazy. It is almost 1 a.m. We're just now getting home. And I had an amazing time on campus today. I was really nervous to visit. This town is small and I was kind of apprehensive about what the campus was gonna look like in person. And it's so beautiful. The trees, the scenery, I love it. I saw a bunch of people. It just made me feel very comfortable about potentially going there and like having a talk with the volleyball coaches. After both the matches that I saw today, the talk I had with them was really good. So like I'm super excited about what the future has to hold and we'll see. I got a white Stephen F. Austin shirt and I got a purple volleyball shirt. Just a great SFA shirt. That's it for the mini haul, and that's it for the vlog. Thank you guys so much for coming along with me. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Make sure y'all stay safe, tell your loved ones you love them every single day, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.